What's up, you guys? Welcome to Vlogmas Day 10. Yep, day 10. It is early, obviously. Taking Kinsey to school. My stomach is on 100 thou. It hurts so bad. Like, understand that. Okay, let's do a little period talk. It's gonna be like this for like the next 5 days, so get used to it. Anyways, understand that coming from somebody with PCOS who's really never had a period, this whole cramping thing and already having a, you know, some girls are like, oh, I already know right before my period starts, I gotta get pampering, my thing, blah, blah, blah. I was 29 when I actually started getting a real period in my life. So this is like news to me, okay? Because people would be like, I'm PMSing, I'm cramping. And I'd be like, I have no idea what any of that is like. Like, whenever I did get a period, it was just like nothing. Like, nothing about my body was different, you know? I'd barely get bloated. Yeah, I definitely wouldn't cramp like this. But anyway, so today's energy is probably going to be extremely low, so prepare for a chill day. Like I said, I'm taking Kinsey to school right now. My forehead looks large. I need to stop and get tampons, but you guys, I have on house shoes and I'm not going in the store like this. I don't even think I have a freaking mask. So we'll go get tampons later. I wanted to show you guys a tampon selection here because like you wouldn't believe it. We don't have like Playtex and Kotex and this Tex and that Tex. We got pretty just average tamps. And yeah, we don't have tampons with applicators. I've mentioned that before in a video. So yeah, let's prepare for a chill ass Wednesday. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and comment down below. Let me know you're here. Let me know you're here. Kinsey, say good morning, babe. And yeah, I will catch y'all at some point today. Happy freaking hump day today, but whenever you get this, it'll be like tomorrow. So yeah, in your world, happy Thursday. Okay, you guys, here is my breakfast. I got a kiwi, some strawberries, some bananas, some chia seed bread with other nuts and stuff in it and seeds. And then I just put cream cheese, a half of an avocado, chili flake, salt, pepper, a little bit of lime juice. And I have this banana, cherry, and new Johannes beer smoothie. Clearly I am back in bed. I'm gonna eat and I'm gonna chill. I really don't have anything to do until later today. So for right now, this is a vibe, of course, with Prison Break. Thank you. Okay, I had to do a quick store run. I need deodorant. For some reason, there's a lot of spray deodorants here. Obviously, there's normal, but I use the spray now. I've grown to love it. I'm gonna get this one this time. I wanted to show you guys the tampon selection. I'm trying to find it though, I don't know where it is. No. Hold on, y'all. Let's find it. It's so quiet in here. It's always quiet everywhere. You don't really ever hear just like a lot of like loud craziness. I think we're getting closer. Yep. Okay. So this is it. As you see, it's mostly pads, panty liners. Then we go down here, and this is our only tampon selection. You see nothing with an applicator, nothing too crazy. That's the tampon selection here. Look, they have the cut by Always. I've never seen that. They have all the cups. That's kind of cool. So yeah, this is the feminine hygiene area. And as you see, that is our tampon section. I don't know why I was just so thirsty to show y'all that. I guess because I've talked about it before. But yeah, so let me pick my products. It is coming down. It's like snowing. Oh, bag secured. Nothing too important, but you know I'll show y'all what I got when I get home or in the car. Okay, you guys, we are home and my sister just surprised me with wine and ice cream. I am just like in a shit mood today, not really feeling it, so I'm gonna enjoy that. But I wanted to show you guys what I got real quick. So you guys seen I grabbed me some deodorant. Like I said, spray deodorant's really big here, which is so crazy because I always swore against it. I got me a headband because like y'all seen, whenever I wash my face in the morning, my hair be getting all in my face. And then this is also really good because it's snowing. Whenever I do face masks, I'm always like, oh, I can never find a headband. So I did grab that. I got Kinsey some rubber bands so I can do her hair because I like to do it in, I remember like growing up and I would see like all the black girls and they would like get their hair done at night or whatever. And whenever they wake up in the morning, they said they just, you know, come to school or whatever. And I'd be like, dang, my mama done ripped my head from left to right in the morning. I had to go through this and that and all for her to put my hair in a ponytail. She couldn't just do my hair last night. And now it's funny because I used to be so jealous of that. And now I do that to Mackenzie. I do her hair at night and she wears a bonnet to bed. And then her hair is good to go in the morning. That just makes it so much more logical. So I enjoy doing her hair in smaller sections and she just wears a bonnet to bed and we good to go in the morning. Ain't no fuss and cuss and all that stuff, you know? It just makes life so much easier. So it's just funny to think back now, but whatever. Anyway, I got some hair ties because my hair tie popped. If you've seen the hair tie I had in my hair right now, you would literally probably vomit. So, this is the, oh, and then I grabbed some Dove body wash, favorite freaking body wash in the world. Just grabbed two of them just to have them. Don't even really know if I need them right now. This is the cup I grabbed, you guys. I tried cups before. I got it in a size medium. They had small, medium, and I think large. No, just small and medium. I got this one. I got medium though. I don't think it goes by the size of your vagina. It's literally the size, the amount of blood that you lose during your period. So I just got this one because mine varies. You guys know me and my peer, we just get to know one another. I don't really know her. She don't really know me. So yeah, this is the one I got. I will be letting you guys know how I like it. They had an Always brand one, but I don't know. I just grabbed this one. I like the packaging. I don't know. And then the last thing I grabbed was some feminine wash, you guys. And that's really it. I really prefer Summer's Eve, but obviously we don't have that here in Germany. I probably could order it online. It would just be a lot more. So I just grabbed just one of them. It's like non-scented, sensitive,
with aloe, no alcohol, no color stuff. Gynecologist approved, dermatologist approved. It's vegan. This is the one I grabbed. So yeah, that is all. It's early, you guys, but I'm about to eat my ice cream. I really haven't eaten nothing today, but that breakfast I showed y'all, it's like 1 something. Kinsey's homework is already done. Her cousins are here for the night. So we're really just about to be chilling. I just really wanted to probably end the vlog here. I know I didn't say much today, didn't do much today, but that was my Wednesday. I'm not gonna bore you guys anymore. Thank you so much for tuning in to Vlogmas. If you haven't already, go back and watch days 1 through 9 because this is day 10. And yeah, subscribe, comment, like, leave your girl some love down below, and I will catch y'all on day 11. Bye.